first day was a bit nerve-wracking. It was early in the morning. It was about 6 o'clock or so, and we didn't know what to expect.
I was exhausted. I came in from the run, and I fell on the floor and flopped around like a dead seal. I puked, but I was too embarrassed to actually spit it out, so I just swallowed it.
Meet Dustin and James. They walked through CrossFit Vancouver's doors last February with the hope of losing weight and winning a fitness challenge at work. Barely able to squat and totally hopeless when it came to pull-ups, they were as decrepit as they come. But they were committed to their goal. They diligently showed up 3 times a week for 14 weeks of personal training, never missing a session, to struggle through workout after workout after workout. And of course, they committed to changing their diets. After 3.5 months, what started as a fun work challenge ended up being a life-changing experience for these colleagues and friends. This is their story.